Hello friends, welcome to my channel Gardening Hub. Today I'm here to give some information on Andrian plant. Andrian plant is commonly known as snapdragon, dog flower, goat. The common name all derived from the way of flower resemble opening mouths when they are laterally squeezed or placed on their sides. The snapdragon is an important garden plant widely cultivated as a bedding, rockery, herbaceous border or container plant. Flower of snapdragon got vibrant gold tones. Some are soft vessels and some are sophisticated by colors. Snapdragon are often considered as cold season annual plants and do best in full or partial sun. During temperature heats up, plants in partial sun, that is only available of morning and evening sun, keep them well watered, will help them make it through the summer to begin blooming again in fall. Snapdragon are ecologically diverse. Nowadays, we can find variety of snapdragon in local nursery. Some of our taller variety which need to be staking, and some are drawn about 1 foot like other plants. There are also in double curl butterfly. For growing snapdragon, it like a neutral soil pH between 6.2 and 7. Like petunias, they are not heavy feeders, but adding organic matter will help keep them healthy and blooming. Snapdragon need to be deadheading of spent bloom in order to bloom longer. Snapdragon are tender perennials and may die off after enough bloom. But if they survive, prune them back by about 1/3 to encourage new growth. Many varieties will self-seed and come back on their own, although they won't look like the original mother plants you planted. Snapdragons are affected by a few pests or diseases. Rust and other fungal diseases can be a problem, especially in wet seasons. Spraying soft fungicides or milk in a 10% milk with 90% of water dilutions in the foliage. If it's attacked by aphids, spray in oil or insecticidal soap in the foliage.
Thanks for watching my video on snapdragon.